समग्र शिक्षा गवर्नमेंट ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश अवर वर्ल्ड फाइव एनवायरमेंटल स्टडीज क्लास फाइव चैप्टर टू क्लाइमेट चेंज असेसमेंट एवेल्यूशन। द अबनॉर्मल वेरिएशन इन द क्लाइमेट इज कॉल्ड ऑप्शन ए rainfall, option B temperature, option C climate change, option D cyclones. The correct answer is option C climate change. Generally, we expect the rainfall in the following months. Option A, December, January. Option B, April, May. Option C, July, August. Option D, November, December. The correct answer is option C, July, August. Which of the following is eco-friendly? Option A, plastic bottle. Option B, clay vinayak idol. Option C, AC. Option D, to cut a tree for reconstruction. The correct answer, clay vinayak idol, option B. Forest helps us by giving A hydrogen, option B oxygen, option C carbon dioxide, option D nitrogen. The correct answer option B oxygen. Forest helps us by giving oxygen. Which of the following is a beautiful planet in the universe with deep oceans and dense forests? Option A, the Earth. Option B, the Mars. Option C, the Mercury. Option D, the Venus. The correct answer is option A, the Earth. Greta Thunberg is a or an Indian environmental activist, Swedish environmental activist, Indian economist, Swedish economist. The correct answer is option B, Swedish environmental activist. Dash are the lungs of the earth. Option A, nature. Option B, cultivation. Option C, forests. Option D, climate. The correct answer is option C, forests. Forests are the lungs of the earth. We are changing grassland into a farmland for dust. Option A, forests. Option B, cultivation. Option C, nature. Option D, global warming. The correct answer is option B, cultivation. We are changing grassland into farmland for cultivation. We get food and shelter from the dash. Option A, atmosphere. Option B, plants. Option C, nature. option D, animals. The correct answer, option C, nature. We get food and shelter from the nature. Dash are the primary resource of food and air for all living things. Option A, animals. Option B, animals and planets. Option C, nature. Option D, planets. The correct answer, option D, plants. Plants are the primary resource of food and earth of all living things.